I'm so passionate about organic farming just because it's a way of life. It's not just a job that I have to go to 9 to 5. I get to reconnect with nature, be outside, and I feel like that's just the best way to live for me.
Being here at Rodale and taking classes at Delaware Valley University has really opened my eyes to the different kinds of agriculture. You're being a good steward to the land, and the land is good to you. It's managing those ecosystems the way that they're intended to be managed, and get to do those things in a hands-on manner was really exciting.
The partnership between Rodale and DelVal was really helpful. I was learning about all the different things that go into growing vegetables and that production, but then coming here and actually seeing it was really cool to be able to make those connections.
As a woman, I think it's a good time to get into the field. I think there are a lot of great women doing wonderful things out there already. I really enjoy the environment, and I think it's important to make a change. And I think Rodale is doing that, and organic farming is the future.
What I like best about the Organic Farming Certificate Program is that they really give a lot of different hands-on experience in so many different areas, so it really helped me narrow in what really I want to do eventually with my own farm. The fact that it's just a one-year program was really attractive to me. You can do it part-time, you can go at your own pace.
This program in particular has changed the way that I see myself as a woman in agriculture. I've seen that women my own age have been successful in their farming practices. It's given me a lot of hope for what I'm able to do.
I would definitely recommend the Organic Farming Certificate Program. It's just been helpful to know that I'm not the only one who didn't have this background in farming, and that it sets a great foundation in helping you discover what you're interested in, seeing other people doing it and what they're doing. It's exciting.